I've never played this before. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. So we're going to do save one slot. But right. This game, from what I've seen, is you're a goose, or I guess in this case, two geese, terrorizing a town, kind of.
Okay.
I'm not really sure.
Press to honk.
So there we are. We're in the bushes. And you are the darker
build,
and
you're the one running in circles.
Yes.
Okay. Hold SL.
So that's
forward.
This left.
Huh.
The bumper thing on the top.
Okay.
I'm head banging. We can go under it.
Hey, all right. I went under it. Is that me? Right?
That is you.
Now what am I doing?
You're in a bush.
Oh, bicycle. Can we get on it?
See how it says up there?
Use your beak. Okay.
So then see.
I got a boot. I got a boot. Yes. Now what do I do with a boot?
I'm ringing the bell. So I got the...
Oh, there's a tennis
I got
ball.
A can.
Okay.
This
is nutty.
Okay. Oh, so I need to drop this, and we probably need to get this, right?
How do you get it? Oh, you're pecking it. So how do you drop stuff?
You just let go of the thing.
How do you let go? Like that.
Yeah. Oh, I opened it.
You did it. How'd you do that?
I pulled the metal piece off. Oh, God.
Now it's going to fall on us.
Oh, you can flap your wings. How did you do that?
I don't know.
Oh, this other bumper on the right flaps your wings.
Okay.
What? You ain't got none. What? Strut my stuff.
Okay, then.
I like this game.
Well, now, where am I going? Is this a pond? Can we swim?
I think so.
Well, we're geese. We should be able to swim. Okay, we're swimming.
Untitled geese game, because
there's
players.
Food. I'm going to get some food.
That's somebody's lunch.
Well, my lunch now, fool.
That's what they get for leaving it alone?
Wait a minute. Wait. Sandwich. Damage.
How do you do that again? There you go. I got it now. Can I eat it?
Yeah. Why just carry it around?
Drop it.
I
want to eat it.
You trying to peck it and eat it?
I don't know if it'll let you eat it.
I'm honking at mine. Wait a minute.
So, I don't know if this is part two or part one, because stuff got messed up while recording, but here we go. We're continuing.
Oh, okay, there's the kid. So what do?
We press the honk.
Where are we? Oh, how do you honk? I forgot. Which one?
It's the left button. Yes, we are geese, and we have broken into the city for the first time.
Okay, kid's looking for his airplane. Here's his ball. Can I pick it up?
You probably can.
Duck down and hit. Okay. I think I can punch it, but I can't pick it up.
Oh, really? Oh, you're right. We can't pick this up. We can only hit it. He's getting mad. We're messing with the soccer ball, I think. What's up, kid? Can I untie your shoes?
he's
afraid of us.
Well,
I untied his shoe.
Oh, my gosh.
What you gonna do now? Oh, take his glasses
when he's bending down. I wanna try, yeah, get him.
Wait, what do we have to even do?
Okay, break the broom, trap the boy in the phone booth. You almost got
we
that
almost
one done.
Did that.
Make the boy wear the wrong glasses, make someone buy back their own stuff, get on TV, Go shopping. Put
the lotion in the basket.
Okay, I'm gonna honk at him.
Oh, geez. Oh, maybe that's it.
Now we gotta close the door.
How do we trap him, though? Oh, that, it did.
Got it, that's it. Hey, oh, he's gonna call animal control.
Uh oh.
It's a rake.
I don't know what that is. It looks like the thing from American Gladiators or the
pummeling. Right, yeah, that's what it looks like. Oh, there's a broom.
So she's... Oh! Whoa. Oh, she don't like us.
She's hurting us.
Get out of my shop! I hate you! That's what she's saying. Wow, you're pretty vicious there. I'll flap my wings to you, though. What? What? You want some of this? We got double geese. Oh, God.
Where am I? Oh, I'm in the freaking shepherd thing. Get out of there, dummy. Oh, man. My goose is kind of... I don't want to say retarded, but he's kind of stupid.
Well, you're
watch out.
You're controlling it. So.
I know. It's all me. Oh, I'm stupid.
What are you trying to do right now?
I want
to
break the broom. But I don't know how to do it. I know we're supposed to break that broom though. Oh, look at
walkie talkies.
We can honk at each other. I think we can get them.
Hey, look it.
Okay, now I got one. Now where are we going?
Look.
It's honking.
I honk and it comes out of your...
Oh, we're talking to each other. Of course. Makes perfect sense.
All right, ready? We're gonna be covert agents here. Oh, no. Once. What's up, little guy? Oh, you got it. Now, get his glasses when he ties his shoes. Oh, he fell.
Oh, get him. Get the glasses. You got him.
Oh, I don't have him.
You got him now. So now he's going to put on different glasses that he already has.
I don't know. I'm just going to run away.
Yeah.
Oh, but we need glasses. Is there glass? Oh, there's some on that stand right here.
Where?
Look, at her shop. On the little spinny thing.
Where?
See, the spindle display. At the top.
What's a spindle?
The thing that you stick glasses on and rotate it around and look in the mirror.
Oh, I see it.
There's glasses on there.
Okay, I see that.
So get a pair of those glasses and run like the Dickens out of the shop. Run! And drop it in front of the kid. She knows, though. She knows.
Okay, he's got it.
He's gonna do it. Yeah, I did it! Yay!
Alright.
One off the list.
Two off the list. We trapped him and we put the wrong glasses on him.
Right.
Come on, hit me. Come on, lady.
Is this the basket?
Oh, it is the basket. Yeah, it's sparkling.
What, the toilet paper?
Toilet paper.
It's right here.
You saw it?
It's right here, look.
That's toilet paper?
I think
so. It looks like an animal cage. Yeah. Look. Oh yeah, toilet paper, you got it.
Put it in the basket?
Wow, you're good. What am I doing now? Oh,
Drop it. No.
Get away, lady. Oh.
Did she care about it? Did she care? She doesn't care.
Oh, where did I see it?
Is it over here?
It's over here. In the corner.
There it is. Yeah. It's in the garbage can. Can I take the lid off?
I think you need to get that other one.
Oh, God.
Get that other cleaner.
There's stuff in here.
Apple cores and stuff. I think I just have a bottle. I don't think I have the cleaner.
The cleaner's right here. You picked up the bottle.
Do we need a bottle? No.
I don't know. I'm going to put the cleaner in the basket, though. That's not your cleaner.
What's the word about
it? It was the neighbor's cleaner.
It was in the garbage.
It's not even your cleaner, lady. I'm going to break your broom. That's what I have to say about that. I broke it!
You did?
Look!
How'd you do that?
You
just took it off.
I held on to it, and it broke it.
Oh, I dropped it. Dang it, I dropped the cleaner behind. It's behind the chalkboard.
Okay. She's got a stick now.
A
bow staff.
Yeah!
Okay.
What do we do?
What else can we do?
Make some.
Get on TV somehow.
Well, there's TVs in that shop. We need to go in that shop.
Yeah, let's go in that shop. Let's go in the shop and see what happens.
Come on out. You. Okay. I'm gonna go right behind you. Go in. We're going in your store.
She won't let me.
She's kicking at us. Oh my god, she's so mean.
Rude.
Okay, wait, quick, quick.
This is what I have to say about that. Flood my wings. Here, I'm gonna try something.
Oh, you're smart as heck. You're very smart.
Okay, where's the other one?
It is. I don't know.
It's over here somewhere by this crazy lady who doesn't. Uh oh, she's after you. Oh, man. That kid is in disbelief.
Look, he can't see.
Look at him, though. He's like, what in the hell, Bobby?
But, Dad, this goose is carrying a basket.
The basket's way over here now. So maybe that lady won't.
Yeah, she won't be able to leave her shop.
She might come all... She'll probably come all the way over here and get this crap.
People will steal stuff from her
shop. Oh, canned food is on that bottom shelf right there, right? Don't we need canned food?
Yes. Oh, sorry.
No, no, no. No. Oh, she sees it.
Dang it. Oh.
Oh. Little kid. Little kid. Honk at her or something. Distract her.
Dang it.
Yeah, you right, lady. You right. Oh, that kid's stomping on me. Look at him. He's going crazy.
Oh, she dropped it. She dropped it.
She's on you, man. She don't mess around. Oh, she took the toilet paper out. What a biatch.
Oh, she dropped it. She dropped it.
The can is in there.
No, it isn't.
Oh, she's taking that back.
She's taking it. What else is in there?
The other can.
Oh, you had two
cans.
There's
two cans.
Two cans.
Two cans, Sam. No. Uh-uh. Nope. That's right. That's right, girl. I got your broom. No! Here we go. How come I can't pick this up? Oh, there it goes. Yeah, yeah, you know. I know. You want the tomato. Here, you can just have it. It's fine. You take it.
I got one.
I know. Dang it. Dang it. If only I had human hands. Human appendages. Yeah! Oh, you. Are you serious right now? Lady, give it a rest. Oh, there's the hairbrush. If it's in there, it crosses it out. But then once she takes it out, it uncrosses.
Oh, really? That's not good.
So we just gotta be persistent.
Persistent.
So there's that. Is this a toothbrush right here? In the trash? Yeah, that's a toothbrush in the trash.
Is it?
Yeah, look.
Oh, it sure is. You're amazing.
And she's going to be taking...
She can't care about...
She's taking out toilet paper right now.
How dare you.
No, if I can just make it to the basket. Oh, run. Please run. Please run. Oh, run, 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 run. Out of the way, kid. Out of the way. Oh, please. Yes!
Alright.
It didn't even fall in the basket, it just touched it. So that's done.
Alright, so now we gotta
make somebody
buy back their own stuff.
I don't know how to do that.
Maybe the kid's glasses.
Get on TV. Let's try to go in the shop now.
Okay, so are we gonna do that strategy?
I'm gonna get the other walkie-talkie. Oh, sorry, kid. I didn't mean it. I don't know where the other walkie-talkie is.
Either. Where is it?
Oh, I'm dumb! Here. Don't you mess with me. This is not your walkie-talkie. This is my... I claimed it. Now, if we see the noise coming out...
Oh, you are super smart. It's like calling your own phone when you can't find it.
There it is.
Where?
It's on the table. Behind the table.
So, oh, yeah.
She's listening. Go up. Look.
She keeps falling down, yeah.
I'm scaring her. I got it. Ah! Stop! No, lady! Don't you pick up. I'm gonna break your broom, girl. What do you have to say about that? Please get that. No, don't pick it up. Oh, thank God. I'm not even trying to mess with your shop. I just want this. No!
Oh!
I didn't know that could happen.
Vicious.
Okay, can you get the blue one?
How do you get it? Oh, I got it. Okay. It's like a dead end kind of thing.
There's these chairs that we have here.
Yeah, we have those exact chairs. Yes, we do.
Plastic chairs.
Yes, we do. Garbage can somewhere.
Why not? I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I don't know. I have an idea.
You're gonna put the walkie-talkie in the trash can?
Yeah. Well, that poor kid.
I know, I feel bad for him.
You should get him back.
How are you gonna upright it?
I'm not.
Oh, you just put it in there? And close? Oh yeah, there you go. Now what?
I don't know. This poor kid.
I know.
Oh, wait. She is! Go! Run! Get in the store! Go! How do we get on camera?
Oh!
How do we get on TV?
Oh, right there's a video
camera. Oh, there's a video camera! Hit that thing! Hit that button! That's what it is.
That red button.
That red button on the thing turns on the camera and it'll record us.
Oh, dang it.
So that's what we gotta do.
Round two, fight!
There, go. Oh, go. All I gotta do is hit this button.
We on TV.
Yo, we on TV. Strut my stuff.
Look at
my wings. Strut my stuff, honking. We on TV. You can't get me, girl. Well, she's focused on you. No. My 15 minutes of fame.
My 15 minutes of fame. So did we accomplish that?
Yeah, we got it. So now all we have to do is... Oh, trap the shopkeeper in the garage? That's a bonus.
Oh, okay. So we did it.
But we got to make somebody buy back their own stuff.
Oh, I think it's the kid. I think he's got to buy back his glasses.
How does he buy...
No, God.
You're fine. He's blind. He can't tell what's happening.
Ah, shoot. He's reaching for it, though. I can't.
You can't grab it?
I got it.
Okay, there we go.
Shoot, that was hard.
So now go to the shopkeeper and just set it on the table somewhere. Set it on that blank spot on the table. See if you can set it right there. Nope. That's fine. Yeah, try that.
Ah, I dropped it.
It's okay. Maybe she'll pick it up and put it for sale. There she goes. Now she's going to look at the plane and be like, huh, what's this? And then she's going to put it for sale.
On the toy table. Ah!
Now we get the kid his glasses back.
And he goes to buy it. I bet you're right. Ha ha!
Here we go, kid. There you go, kid.
We're being awfully mean to you.
Oh, am I supposed to hand it to you? Oh, there you go. Where's my plane? Tie my shoes first. Remember that thing with the wings? Like that?
Yeah, flapping. How do you do it?
You want your... That's what you want. Okay, I'm gonna leave you alone. Go buy your plane.
That was the original thing we saw. He was looking for stuff. Oh, now he's looking. Yeah, a ball.
Now he's gonna play soccer? No,
I think he's just saying there is a soccer ball.
No, he's gonna play soccer instead of his plane. I think we have to get rid of the soccer ball, too.
Maybe she put it in the trash can and put the trash can back.
Alright, kid. God, I hate doing this to you again, but. Tie his shoes. There he goes. Boink. Now kick that ball out of here. Get that ball out of here.
Should we have to put it in the trash can and close the lid?
No, we don't.
I'm just hide it behind the hedge?
Yeah, I'm going to put it behind this bush. All right, that should be good.
Now check out the chocolate.
Oh, the garage is open.
All right. Oh.
Okay, I know what to do. We're going to get the walkie-talkie. Or we're going to bring an item of hers into there, and then the other person is going to close... Grab this and close it on her. Okay?
What? I don't understand.
So you come up here and wait right by this lever.
Okay.
And then you're gonna grab and pull it once she goes in there.
Okay.
And she's gonna go in there because I am gonna steal this. Oh, you're too fast. You're too fast. Okay. Hold on.
Could take the eraser. Huh?
I know, sorry.
It's all right. Oh, there you go, there you go, there you go. Okay. You gotta get
go,
out
go,
of
go,
there.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, she shooed me.
It's okay, I got it.
I'm in there too.
I don't care.
You don't care, thanks a lot. Thanks a friggin' lot. Thank you.
She'll let you out.
But you did accomplish the task, even though at my sacrifice.
It's not your sacrifice. You follow her. Go up and around.
She's probably wringing my neck right now.
Oh, she closed it.
She's probably wringing my neck right now. I'm plucking me for the oven.
She closed it. How do I get you out? She going to open the garage again? Oh, she is. All right, you can come out now. She's nice. She's opening it. There we go.
But see the... sign?
Where?
Right there on the chalkboard.
Yeah,
she drew a goose.
That's a pretty crude looking goose.
Hey, you know.
So we have to give him his glasses.
Give his glasses back.
I can't pick it up. There we go. Here you go, kid. I'm sorry. I feel bad.
I do too.
Here you go.
Will we like airplanes?
You want airplanes? Airplanes. You want an airplane.
You want to go buy an airplane.
We're hypnotizing him. We're mesmerizing him.
Okay.
I gotta get that shield.
Hey, there he goes. He's going to the shop. He's going to the shop.
I get that shield, though.
What do you need a shield for?
Goose Knight. I have to...
Look, there he goes. Look. He's doing it. Gonna give her the money? Yep, airplane. This is my airplane.
I don't care. Losers weepers, fighters keepers.
And Reese.
Oh, she snatched it from him. Look.
Oh, poor kid. Aww.
I feel bad.
I feel super bad.
what a bunch of jerks we are.
We are terrible.
Terrible geese.
Of course, geese don't have the best reputation anyway.
This is why.
This is why.
Okay, so do we have a new thing? Oh, no.
That
so,
was it.
So we can do whatever now. You want to go?
Let's see. Where? Okay.
Let's walk this way.
This way.
No. This way.
Walk this way. This way.
Can you run, too?
I can't even know.
So this gate is open. Let's go.
Okay. Oh. I'm leaving. Bye.
Bye, kid. Look at him. He's terrified of us. Look.
I don't blame him. He's terrifying. All right. We get to go to another place.
A new place.